Hello, people. We are back with another video. We are getting dressed so that we can take Desire to her doctor's appointment. So we're going to be getting dressed and checking her out soon, me and baby. And his nose is a little runny because he has been congested since he was born. And we just got a new filter for him. And he has been draining that out. Get it on out of there. Get it out. Get it out. Get it out. So let me go clean him up. All right, guys. Deuces.
Hey. Grayson.
And then look at Mr. Man. This is a 3 to 6 month outfit. Do you see how tight it is on his booty? Do you see how tight it is? He just turned 3 months today. Say happy birthday to me. We like to put him in front of the fireplace after he has a bath so that he doesn't get too cold. Please excuse my fingernail. I'm going to get my nails done today, guys. Are you happy to be out of school?
I was just about to go to gym, actually.
Oh, so you was about to be over with for today. We just checked Desire out of school.
Is Grace asleep?
Yeah. She asked me, she's been asking me for the last 2 days, can she get checked out of school?
And she'll the third week of school.
Yeah, and it's only the third week of school. But little does she know, she has a doctor's appointment.
What? I want to go back.
She thought that she was getting checked out for no reason. Ah, look at my child. She gotta go, bruh. She is too much like me.
Hey, Mom.
Why haven't you gotten the ice yet? You gotta get the ice.
He's gonna give it to me.
How are you stunting with... Well, he gave you $3, what?
$3. It was $1.48. Oh. Dang.
Is that right? $5.
56 cents.
Oh yeah.
Bruh.
Whatever.
Bruh.
Can you go get my ice? So I am preparing dinner. Today we will have Cajun pasta. Right now I'm sauteing the sausages with some onions and some olive oil.
Hey, booby. Hey, booby.
He just woke up.
Hey, booby. I
want to go downstairs.
You what?
Because I got in a fight today with
CJ? Stop before you get in trouble.
Yeah.
Mom said
that's
not something
y'all
should brag about.
It surely isn't.
Say hi. He said hi.
How was your day today at school, Izzy?
Good.
Why do you have to change whenever the camera come on? Just be yourself.
Okay. But they can't see
me. Don't look in front of the camera.
My day
this is a vlog, guys. I'm going to look at this camera. I'm just kidding.
We're still trying to get used to having the camera on us at all times.
Yes, they need us.
We're like reality TV stars. Like,
yeah.
If y'all want to hit us up, dial. And follow Two Bossy Z Girls.
And follow.
Y'all better follow. I will know because I check every day.
What's that channel called?
Thank you.
Oh, and follow Birdie and Izzy. Hey, we finna go to football practice, guys.
No, he didn't poop. You were a car today? You got your position back. Tell the people about your position.
No.
You saw him? Come on. How was practice?
Good. Really good.
It was really good.
So where you play?
Huh?
Did you get
the position yet? Nah.
I did.
Well, I'm still working on defense right now.
You still working on defense?
We're not working on offense yet. Probably next week we're going to work on offense. Where are the girls?
At the house. Zaya in the car.
What? How you gonna leave Zaya at the house?
She with daddy.
Yeah.
Yep. And they had their bath. These shoes. Y'all go ahead to the car.
Why? Can we get a Gatorade? I didn't get my Gatorade.
We got Gatorade at the house.
I'm really thirsty.
Oh well.
Mommy, can I please get some Gatorade? I'm really thirsty.
Boy, we have Gatorade at the house.
The house is like 8 minutes away. 20 minutes away.
He gotta go.
Mama.
These flip-flops. Don't ever buy dollar flip-flops, guys.
Man, I'm leaving.
Want to get to this house. I've already ate. Take me a bath and get in the bed. Girl, your mouth look like a butt.
Bruh.
Like a butthole.
The heck? My daddy.